don't even play with me. Get the oh, oh my god, I got a KO from the top.
Oh, what a hit!
So, I have to fess up with you guys. I actually went on Monday after, sorry, I went on Tuesday after I was done everything and I decided to do a little bit of work in the depths. I accidentally did a main mission that I can't exactly back out of and redo again. So I'll show you what we did here, but I did go to the central mine. What I wanted to essentially do is get in a position where I could get my battery a little bigger. So I have done that, but I've done a little bit more here, so. Said I was going to try and have most of the stuff for the main quest on the stream. But unfortunately, we met up with Master Koga for the first time, and I guess everywhere there's a mine, there's a Master Koga mission that you got to deal with, so. Ended up taking care of him, which was relatively easy if you think about it for a little bit more. So now, we have everything on the wheel. But anyway, let me go show you my new ability here in just a moment here as we get down here. So if you weren't here last time, which won't be on the YouTube videos, but it is here. I actually fell to my... Well, not to my death, but I ended up rerouting myself back here again. So what I'm gonna do... Got myself a nice fan plane. The one thing my fan plane doesn't have is a steering stick. And two other things I want to do, and one is... Well, the first thing I can do while doing this is put this to the head of the... The last thing I want to do is actually something that I have. Since we got all these lovely capsules, I thought it'd be appropriate. We're gonna use a couple of these because I don't want to. I don't want to lose out on anything here, so I just literally just want to be able to get down there without too many issues. So from here, we're going to end up using a Zodai charge as we go. But let's go see what this crazy bird wants us to... Okay, so we're still okay. We haven't died or anything, so life is good this way. Guess we're going down the wrong way. We're going down the hard way here. What do we have here? Jay Quick, how you doing, sir? Five show streak. I appreciate you, sir. Can I reach that? That's the question right now. Oh, yeah. How you doing today, sir? Hope everything's going well for you. I'm gonna leave that there for the moment. I want to see if there's anything around here. Decide to take a break from setting up the grill. Happy 4th of July to you, sir. I hope everybody around you is having a great time today. Hope you're having a great time. I know personally, we had our day on Monday, so. I just want to do a quick run here and see if there's anything worth grabbing before I, Dazzle fruits are always good. Random rock, I wonder. No creature, just a restless cricket. Okay. Alright, let's get back over there. Let's get this going here. Yeah, that. I just tapped it on the head. Okay, that worked. When I went back and rewatched the WrestleMania doc, yeah, Cody, yeah. I'll be the first to say it. I don't even think I'm close to believing it. What the hell? I didn't think we were supposed to hold it. I was supposed to put it on there. Oh. That's where we're supposed to put it on. Okay. But yeah, that's why I honestly felt that it was supposed to come out, like, it was supposed to come out the Friday after Mania, right? And now it comes out 3 months later. You know how much revisionist history they gotta do on that? Like, yeah, any WWE documentary I take with about 10 pounds of salt, so. What the hell? Looks like we're going to the depths anyway here.
Link. Zelda's chosen protector. You must hurry. We must meet as soon as possible.
I can only go as fast as an elevator will let me. Outside of the portals, I think this is one of the first, well, at the end of each scene, I guess there is a bit of a cutscene through each of them, but. Okay, light route there, light route there. With all due respect, I'm doing this first. Because I want to see where the hell I'm going. Then I'll grab that helmet and go do whatever I gotta do. I am so glad that I decided to stream now instead of waiting for the Blue Jays game to finish. Very nice. So how much of an area did that clean up? Fair bit, actually. All right, let's go take this thing down here and see what a construct factory. All right, I knew we were doing some mech building. I just didn't know where. There we go. More of this golden flow again.
Link, Zelda's chosen protector.
Yes?
My name is Minoru. I am the Sage of Spirit. I am happy you have arrived. At last we can speak with each other. Unfortunately, I no longer have a body. Without a physical form, we cannot yet speak face to face. But do you see the four storehouses in the area?
I do now.
I would ask you to visit each of them and assemble a body for me.
Okay. I see a construct down
this
there, so...
This is my request to you, Link. Loyal swordsman to Zelda.
Alright, well... Whoops. That's not good. Why am I using such a piddly weapon? I don't want to use Gloom Toll. Silver bacabl. Oh, we got silvers here. So I guess we're gonna have to face somebody every time on our way in. So I do have a gloom resistant meal I could use for that. Left leg depot. So what do we got here? Ah, excellent. Please deposit one leg. Thank you. So we have to send it out that way. Okay, that works. Oh, I got a rock. Oh, I got a gumball machine here. Alright, let's put some charges in and see what it gives us.
Oh,
Hey, Mr. Jules, how you doing today, sir? Hope you're doing well. Steering stick, wings, construct head. So we gotta set this up so that we can rocket our way through that. Nothing else in here. Yeah, just working on trying to get this lovely leg back to our depot. This might be crazy, but Lord knows I've done some crazy things in this game. Now, with that being a rocket, I don't think we're gonna need much more than that for help here, so. Are you kidding me? I didn't make it go high enough. Damn it. Good thing they gave me more rockets to use, so. Forgive me, chat. I made a little boo-boo there. Let's just fix things up and... So let me find some little... Your fiance just did a Daniel Garcia dance, so I pulled out the Nana. Nice! Blast off! All right, so... Note to self, can't stand on rocket. That was my bad. I thought I could go with it. Okay, so that made it there. That's good. Now, how the hell do I get over there? Oh, shit. What am I thinking? Blast off take two. No, I get to cheap this out. We have powers for this stuff. Where did you go now? That's the question. Oh, there you are. Why would I want to go back up here? For some reason, I think there's a reason I should. This dungeon was a lot of fun, yeah. I can see how it would be. Oh, I see what I gotta do here. If I wanna go up there, you know what? We're here. Let's get everything while we're here. You know what? As much as I love this, I don't have the patience. Now, I know what I could do. I could just recall that and send it over, but... And since I took care of all those idiots earlier, I don't have to worry about having to kill anything, so... I love how it gives you the target of where you gotta put it. Thank you. Oh, I got it. That's weird. Why wouldn't it go in? Oh, that's why, because it's a left leg. Would help if I put her upside, right side up, right? Wow.
That's one. Bring the other three here as well, Link.
I'm assuming I need thick feet. I guess I don't. My bright boom seeds. I gotta see where I'm going here a little bit. It's one of the most major frustrations I have in this game is the fact that you have to take forever like this to go through your inventory to find what you need. It's not like I ran out at all. Got like 200 of them. Thank you, Super Dave. I just want to get rid of that anyway, so I'm not feeling too bad about it. I think recent streams I've seen you underground. Honestly, I've had to for a couple. This is one that's mandatory. I haven't been underground a lot. I actually screwed up because I was going to do all the main stories on stream. I actually went through the first... the first factory. And met up with Koga and all that great stuff. Did I just do a complete circle? Yes, I did. First time here, I was thinking before... Went through the factories. It was a secret puzzle room. Oh. That's cool. That didn't go well. I would like to get to that bright bloom right above us here, but... Why do I got a feeling that's a darkness chasm down there? By the way, I'm not afraid for people to give me help on this stuff, so don't feel ashamed if you think you're looking at me, you're like, what the hell is going on here? I see an entrance down there, I might as well use it. So how much swimming am I doing here? Probably a fair bit. Oh yeah, that is a fair bit of swimming. I guess you're literally going through that entire structure there, right? Hell no. This is the way to get out, and I don't want to do that. But I think I just cornered myself into a point here, which isn't the worst thing. I can go back and good thing I hit that light route. Yeah, there's no way I can get out of here. I got cooked. I got cooked. So we'll go back to that light route and we'll... You know what? Maybe we can try one of the others right now. Excellent. So that's fixed up. Okay, so that's the one we've already done already. So these are the three we have left to do. Thank you. I knew you were there. Don't even kid yourself. Oh, those dark clumps, that's going to be useful. I want the zonite, because zonite is very important down here. So I like the fact that these little puzzle mazes, they have one little obstacle in your way before you start, and then you get in here, and then the big puzzle's how to get the arm down, right? We do this depot now. So that locks us in, and we got to go over the top. So I'm assuming that there's a ridge past this room. Okay, so that's fine. Need you both to stop for a sec. If we got a wall of lava to drive through, we should be able to get through it with a couple tires. Alright, that should do it there. Alright, I know what I gotta do over here. Gotta modify our vehicle a little bit here, right? So. and get rid of this. This thing, I think, was just there to help us figure out what we're supposed to do here. Good for you. There we go. Now we got enough speed to get through here. Where do we go from here now? I see a ladder. A grand po. Oh, so that's 20 poes, okay. Pretty sure this was an extra way to get through. Oh, shit, here we go. Alright, so I might cheese this out. So what do you got in there? More zonite. Almost got enough for a new battery. So where do I want to send this? Okay, so from here, it's over that way. I think we are going to want to fly this out of here, or... Oh, we got the fans right here. Now, because I am lazy and I like to save resources, we'll see how this goes. Damn it! Did I literally just lose that leg? No. I'll deal with you later, Construct. Don't you worry. I just had to pull it out, that's all. Yeah, it's a lot easier.
And that's another part. Two left.
Thank you. Thank you for the compliments here. Okay, so we got you done. We gotta go up and deal with that one. Let's just take care of this guy right now. You, come here. I had to wait for everything to burn down a little bit before I could. I think the only way to get over there . So there's one special thing I want to use here. Muddlebud. Good. Love to take care of each other here. Sit back and watch them fight. He's pretty much dead already. And that ends that argument. The only thing that sucks is I don't get to get all the spoils out of it. Maybe I do. Ah, damn it. Well, I don't get everything, but I get most of it. Yeah. So that's where I was supposed to go. You gave me all those bright bloom seeds, I might as well use them, right? Assuming that's the way this works. Right arm depot. All right, so this is going to be a bunch of conveyors to get this out of here. All right, so we're locked out there, we're allowed in there, which is just up there, so. This one can't be that easy. Nope. So I think the way I do this... One thing I've learned from Zelda is they give you everything you need to get across. Oh, I said to the cross that it just, I got a weird feeling that's all it's gonna take is that, but... I think I got the design down, I got the idea down, I just don't have the design right. Let's see if we can create something a little special here. No, I don't want you middle. That's where I want you. There we go. Now we're going to get four. This one's got me. Oh, wait a second. I just noticed the little ridge there. Oh, I gotta put a lily on the side. All right. I think I got the idea now. I just gotta... Thank you. Close. You piece of junk. Let's just see here. Just want to make sure we're not missing anything here in terms of chests, because I haven't seen one yet. Just the gloom wall, that's all we got there. All right. Oh, wait a second. Aha! I knew if I looked far enough, I'd find something. Large zonite. Alright, so now we're out in the free and clear. We gotta get it back down there now, though. We're gonna do that by making ourselves a little bit of a vehicular module for ourselves. I think for safety's sake, we should get a steering wheel put on this. Huh. Let's go get our booty. And we got one to go. Man, this thing looks raring to go. Jesus, quit being so fussy. Thank you. There we go. Three down. One to go.
One more left, Link. The body for my spirit is nearly complete.
Excellent. So our last one is up here, which I gotta figure out how to get up there. I got a feeling this bone's gonna be a part of it. Just saying. Oh no, that's the way to get up to the light route. All right, I'll take that. Forgive me, just a little bit worried there for a moment. Alright, so this is where the gloom ends. So we're still somewhat okay over here. I really want to build up these muddle buds, so. Hmm. They're giving us a whole bunch of batteries for something. Maybe they're trying to tell us we gotta fly up there? Just the rock and the batteries here, so. Because, yeah, if we go down there, it's going to send us back out. Do I try the hot air balloon? Now, I'm pretty sure I'm way off from where I need to be right now. Did I just maybe miss my spot down there? I could always run back and check this again, but... I gotta try this one more time. There's got to be something about this, but we'll see. Even if there is, I'm gonna... I assume this is probably gonna be another stupid... Maybe we have to do something up here before we go back down there. Screw off, Korok. One thing I forgot to do that what I should have done here is put a pin on where I need to go. That I can figure out from there, right? Thanks for putting up with me, chat. I'm a little bit off here sometimes, right? Thank you. So what I'll do is I'll stick a pin in that entrance so I can see where I'm going. Just so I don't get lost. That's the biggest thing for me right now. Definitely want to use the muddle buds as I'm going along here, because I see you, Hoverstone. Hey, Crowder, hope you're doing well. I'm doing good today. I'm just confused as all hell to get to this last, There's this one last little piece that I have to get to here, and it almost feels like this is a requirement to be a part of it. Just trying to figure out exactly how this is supposed to work out for us, so. That's the one I keep hitting. You want to break a bow? I'll give you another bow. That's fine. Whatever. I think I'm literally going to have to fly over to that spot over there and see what happens. Thank you. Should have enough stamina to get up there. I do believe I have stamina elixir just in case. Nope. Before I die, I move myself over here. And we're back to it again. Gonna have to figure out how to get up there. There's gotta be something special on getting up there. I am really glad that I'm streaming instead of watching the Blue Jays flip out here. They're actually coming back, so. What I might actually do is hop into the construct factory and actually see if... Take that grand pole. You can shut up right now, thank you. And that's the original light route we were at. My fiance said my dad's nice. Okay, this looks important, so I'll go up there in a second. So, in case you're wondering, these poses here, these little sprites, they're actually undead that are still hanging around. So we take them back to what's called the Bargainer statue, and they return them to the. We got a ways to get up here yet, so. We turn into a bargainer statue and he turns them into, like, sends them back to where they're supposed to be. I mainly want to work my way up this way because there might be a way for us to easier get over to either one of our objectives, which one is the light route. If we could light this place up, it'd be a hell of a lot easier for us, but... Oh! Welcome to the Construct Factory. I cannot remember how long it's been since any visitors. Parts delivered from the depots are assembled into... Finished products are here, shipped to Dragonhead Island. My task is confirmed receipt, parts shipped to the depots. I then oversee the task of enduring the correctly assembled. Currently, all work process is suspended, as are my duties. The issue seems for no parts being sent from the depots. I'm on standby to take receipts from them in the event shipping resumes. All right. My shoulder 2 shield can definitely go away. Captain 3 Reaper, okay. I'm gonna get rid of my shock meter. Oh, this is going to be a big help later. Now that we've reached the top, we got to take a look at our target here. Try number 3 to get over there. Let's go. Oh damn, I ran out of stamina. I almost had it too. All right, now we know what we gotta do. And that's just before we died, by the way. So that's why I moved ourselves back here. I can refill the energy, that's fine. We can live with it. We got knocked down to 1.5 hearts on that. All right. All right, we're good enough for now. Let's... It's because I wasted all that time trying to get arrows in there, right? Try and get up here as fast as we can and I guess we're not going all the way up there. I think I got an idea what I have to do. I just don't know how to do it exactly. That's why I wish I had that light root seat lit up. So from there, there's got to be something. Could there be? Thank you. Because I'm assuming there's so many ways we can get through there too. I think we do have to climb all the way up that bone, so. Just a weird feeling that I have. Wait a second, do I have a... There's one other thing I forgot I had here. Oh, it's just a plain old dark tunic. It doesn't do anything. I could light a fire and just go over it that way, but... Or just not be stupid and just go around like that. I love my life some days. Sometimes in life, the easiest ideas are just take a second and look. Because for me, I got a feeling this light route's gonna help us a little bit here into what we need to do. Because this run's just turned into half an hour running around here. But once again, everybody, just thank you for sticking around here. I do appreciate it. We are going to get through this Zelda run yet. My goal is to get through the main storyline before... I wish this would help all our hearts, not just men broken ones. Oh, that was a biggie. Well. Can't take a traveler's sword? Well, let me fix that for you, my friend. This one is actually non-tarnished by gloom. Come here. Oh, and I got the eyeballs back. I like that. Stupid bats. So literally we are right where we need to be, right? Oh shit, that's where I gotta go. Wasn't up, it was down. That's why I was having problems. All right. Oh, sorry, chat. You probably sit near, those that have played this before, you're probably sitting there like, the hell is this guy doing? And watch, this would be the easiest of the bunch to get into once we're through this. I gotta keep our eyes on this because I want to make sure that we get him out of here on time. So lock the front door. Well, this is gonna be a minecart one. Okay. Interesting. Hmm. Now here's the question, if I put it up there, do I get, will I get enough room to get out of there? Just want to make sure I... Oh, what did I miss here? Looks like I got enough size for it, so... And yes, I do think I screwed up there, but we'll figure that out as we go here. Oh, if I do that, I won't get past there. I got it. I said before, chat, this is the one I expected to be the easiest, just because it was the hardest to find. That's usually the way it works, right? Screw it, we'll use one. All right, let's see what we can do here, chat. Oh wait, if it gets up there, I could just... Yeah! Then that's what it sends for, right? Just in case I'm gonna bring the whole thing, I'm not just gonna bring the... Maybe I'll take the fan off. Because it'll automatically activate that fan as well, so... Next thing you know, my... Little... Hmm. Oh, wait, this is the way out. Why would I even worry about... I'm looking at these other guys and I'm like... Could get a free airplane out of this, but... The way I could do this is actually, and I'm thinking about this, I could put the leg in there, swim it over there, ascend. But I'm not really worried about that right now. I can cheat. Give it a little control stick. Yes, I'm being extremely cheap here, but you know what? I played this game so nice. I've been so nice throughout this entire game. Maybe it's time I start getting dirty. Come back, Arm! I lost the arm. Oh, no, I didn't. All right, now we got this. Now we're cooking with oil. I gotta admit, I thought there'd be more enemies. I thought we'd have to deal with more idiots on, down here in this construct factory, but I guess not. This is where we're probably going to end up getting some juicy lore out of this, too, so. Get out of the way. Now remember, fat end of the leg goes up. There we go. Mission complete. So it automatically powers up when all five pieces are there. Okay. Cool. Hey, look, chat, we got a mech. We got a mech.
Thank you, Link. Now only one task remains. We must recover my secret stone.
Oh! So where are we going now? Oh, down there.
It should be located here. Please, Link, let us go there together. The path will be very dangerous. Fortunately, this construct body you have built for me is hardly helpless. There is a platform nearby where we can explore its potential. Now hurry, Link. We must recover my secret stone.
Link can ride Minoru's construct. I like this.